And the yellow cars are back with a yellow train, guys.
Very long horns, the Watusi cattle. Watusi cattle are raised by the Watusi tribes of Africa for their milk and not for their meat. The wealth of the farmer is determined by the number of live animals in the herd. On the right, the Watusi cattle.
Thank you. Thank you.